Yeah, everybody, here I go on my way to Pal's to help out a pal. Big Val Daddy, he's sick. He's got the flu. And him and his daughter are home. And he must really be sick not to want to get out, because he usually will go and do anything. So he texted me a while ago and asked me if I'll go buy him. Not by him, but if I would go pick up some food for him and his daughter Kayla. I said, sure, what do you want? Like, I don't have anything to do. And he said, well, let me think. So he takes me back, tell me to go to Pal's. So I'm off to Pal's Southern Service. Pal's Southern Service. And I'll let you smell the bag when it's going to be good. So, hang on. And it's raining like a, you know what, like corn piss out of a boot. Okay.
There it is, famous Pal's.
Freaking pet peeve of mine. I can't stand people going out the entrance. Or going in and out the place. The air is pointing out, don't go in there. It's causing me to keep getting a good parking place. Jeez. Okay, there it is. Two D's. Can you smell it, fish?
With those fries.
Looks
good.
Well, I just leave the key. DVD. He is sick and fast. And his daughter. Oh, well, she's not seeing me. And got his food to him. And I don't know, he said it was probably the last thing in his mind to eat. Just probably had to eat anything. He's got some food or something. Anyway, get well, BBD. Hope you get well. And like I said, if you need me for anything else, just holler. Just a small vlog about helping out somebody here. Trying to. And it's hot in my car. I let this thing run. Like gas is free. And it's not. So, people are out today in droves. Like it's Christmas and it's the day after. I guess a lot of people are returning stuff. Shopping center now. Shopping. Who would shop after Christmas? I guess they got sales today. But who's got any money left? So, gotta go into quick shop here. So, y'all take a read.